brilliant. They're so funny. They had me in stitches. There's this guy dressed up as an Ayatollah, and he had about 30 worshippers all dressed up. And every time he stood up and said something, they'd all jump up, and it was just funny. Then they're on earpieces. The commentators would now and again give a shout out to someone in the crowd. Because there was that woman a couple of years ago. She come back with a drink, didn't she? Went to sit down, but the seat hadn't flicked down. Yeah. And it was caught on telly and everything. They kept replaying and replaying it. And she had an earpiece on, so they were talking, the commentators were talking to her, like.
Yeah. And then we went and saw the 100, one of the 100s last year as well.
Yeah. But it's, yeah, it's definitely getting better. I mean, did you watch that Freddie Flintoff program? He took 11.
No, I watched that. I've got it on.
Yeah,
it's young kids to get them into
yeah, from all different backgrounds.
No, I haven't seen it. I've got it there to take. I haven't watched it.
Because he organises a match between